Thank you. Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Call again. Goodbye.
Thank you.
you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir. Call again. Goodbye. Force Mutual, how can I be of service?
what that shit do, dog? We gonna rob this asshole, man.
What can I do for you?
Thank you.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. I'll look into it.
Remember to encrypt all off-site secure data channels with the updated X15 algorithm.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay, the networks are down, the equipment is ready, and we've crippled their supplies. Mrs. Reckman has written our check and given us the green light. We're good to finally move on that submarine and stop this threat once and for all.
Thank you. Thank you. pants and head over there. They'll see you dressed up like that and won't ask any questions. Okay, you're in your teams. Team 1 goes into the coroner's office to recover the data. Team 2 goes after the dead agent's transport chopper. An agency courier was murdered on the streets of Los Santos. This is probably a setup, but there's still a chance we can get a hold of his package of data. Keep going. As discussed, you'll need the ambulance and paramedic equipment you sourced to gain access to the coroner's office. Davon, the agent was carrying the data, correct? Where do you have it?
Yeah, standard procedure. He was carrying rectally.
You swallow memory sticks?
Sometimes. Sometimes they go the other way. All roads lead to, you know, paradise. The rectum. Sadly, it's the most secure thing we've got right now.
Unless you get killed.
Yeah, well, it's obviously a setup. Has to be. Anything else is statistically impossible.
It can be stated with a high degree of statistical certainty that it is by no means statistically impossible.
Clifford, what did I tell you? Pause program. Just get the data, okay?
Sorry, Dad.
Done, and we can get back to robbing banks, okay?
I'm sorry. All our operators are currently busy. Please come.
Thank you.
discussed, you'll need the ambulance and paramedic equipment you sourced to gain access to the coroner's office. Davon, the agent was carrying the data, correct? Where do you have it?
Yeah, standard procedure. He was carrying rectally.
You swallow memory sticks?
Sometimes. Sometimes they go the other way. All roads lead to, you know, paradise. The rectum. Sadly, it's the most secure thing we've got right now.
Unless you get killed.
Yeah, well, it's obviously a setup. Has to be. Anything else is statistically impossible.
It can be stated with a high degree of statistical certainty that it is by no means statistically impossible.
Clifford, what did I tell you? Pause program. Just get the data, okay?
Sorry, Dad.
Let's get this done and we can get back to robbing banks, okay? Okay, you're in. The body's bodies are in cold storage. Make your way over there and find that agent. Remember to act cool. You're supposed to be paramedics. Hey, and don't go up to the top floor unless you've got some small talk to make with half the bureau. Heads up, the paramedic team's blown their cover. This may get a little more complicated. You there?
They're there. Now search those bodies until you find that data. Dig deep, people. It's in there somewhere. No data there. Keep searching. His ass is clean. Keep it up.
They searched the bodies. The stick's not there.
Fuck me! They harvested it. Is a dead agent's anus not sacred anymore?
Okay, wow. While we'll think about that, just head upstairs. With any luck, the files will be on a laptop up there.
They escaped! You're gonna die, bitch!
Close
God
it!
Damn it, got away! You're dead!
Chopper team, find the landing location and reach.